Master.
Master, why?
What is the matter?
Firstly, you came late. Look at the time.
I'm sorry.
Secondly, you dress in a primitive manner. All these Shogobis and Ogumbi cannot allow the free flow of the Holy Spirit.
Come.
See, let me tell you, you prepared so much that the congregation is waiting for you. And you now come in a primitive manner. This demonic and fetish, weird fetish dressing cannot allow the passage of the Holy Spirit. See, in my church, I've bought all sorts of drums that is made of animal skin. Agbamole, conga, and talking drum. I've banned them. In my church now, we play drum set, guitar, keyboard, and all sorts of foreign instruments. Eh? The congregation at which I have prepared so much for this program. And here you come in a demonic manner. You only have two options. It's either you go home and change, or I take you inside the mission house and I will find a fine suit like this for you to wear. You cannot go inside the place and minister with this kind of clothes. It is highly demonic and fetish. No, 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 no. It is highly demonic and fetish.